is going on there?
The White House says the bag of cocaine was found in a heavily traveled area of the West Wing, while the Secret Service tells Fox News that the drug was located in a cubby used by staffers and guests. And while the investigation has been underway for just 4 days, one law enforcement official familiar with the situation is already telling Politico that it is, quote, highly unlikely that a culprit will be found.
So, Ridge Riders, you can see they're down in New Mexico in the second target area. Reed is talking, and he seems on fire today. So back to him.
Are you fucking serious, bro? Like, for real? Good job.
make a U-turn to I-20 East towards Columbia.
Thank you, Lord, for protecting us. He came flying off the... ramp right over there. Like, in the air. Look at the cars burning. Flipped over down there. Oh my gosh.
Wake up, dum-dum. Yep, she did it. She did exactly what I thought she was gonna do. Thank you.